Hello everyone, today I made a happy birthday project in Scratch. First we will play it and then we will learn how to make it, how I made it. Now let's play it. So now let's do the coding. We go to the events and when flag clicked, we go to the motions and go to x position minus 17 and y position to minus 44. We will pick a sound as happy birthday to you. But if you like to have any other sound, you can choose it from the Google. Now we go to the control and wait 1 second. We will pick it as 63. Now stop all. We will pick stop all. We go to the table and when flag clicked, go to this position. Now if you go to the cake and go to this position and when flag clicked above it, we go to the number 9 and when flag clicked, we go to the motions and go to this position. And we will go to the looks and switch costume to 9A. We go to the control and pick forever. We go to the looks and next costume and wait 1 second. We will copy this to the happy birthday. Now we will go to the happy birthday sprite and do some changing. We need switch costume to happy birthday A. And go to X position 29 and Y position to 136. Now let's go to the present. We go to the events and when flag clicked and we will go to the motions now and go to this position. We go to the present and pick go to this position and we go to the events and when flag clicked. We will go to the present 3 and when flag clicked. Now we will go to the motions and pick go to this position. Now we go to the present 4. We go to the events and when to the motions and go to this position. Now let's play it. If you like this video, please hit the like button, subscribe, and don't forget to share. Bye bye.